February 28th of this year, I have been homeless.
Waiting for I'm broken down, coming down this time for my heart lies falling away where they took you down.
Hi, my name is Candice Nite, and I'm the creator of the documentary film Broken. The protagonist, or hero of this film, is 19-year-old William Proeber. The film follows William from a state of homelessness, where he and his girlfriend, Krystal, are living in a very small broken tent in a park in Sacramento, California.
As you can tell, we keep it relatively clean.
People ask, you know, why do they have a dog? They can't afford a dog.
I got her when I was homeless in Grass Valley as protection, and just, you know, to
look
have
how
another,
fat she is.
I know, right? To have another source of love.
Down in the valley where the church bells cry.
It's been rough. I've had people cuss at me, I've had people throw stuff at me, and people call the cops just because I'm sitting on the side of a street holding a sign.
While the overall purpose of this film is to raise awareness to homeless youth in the United States and to let people know that many of them are children who have aged out of foster care, meaning they turned 18 and they were told goodbye. But there's also something else working here. The film is meant to inspire people into action. If we all agreed to help just one person, the changes would be immense. William is the face of California's homeless youth.
Your first drink of water at college. How's it feel?
It sucks.
It probably hasn't been ran like in 2 days or something.
Down in the valley where the church bells cry, I'll lead them over to your eyes. Oh, I am one. I am one.
While I went to film school and picked up skills as a filmmaker to make this movie, my ultimate skills come as a mother. What does it mean to you to have that, to be able to see that?
It's you know, one of my happy memories from my dad before he really just disappeared. It reminds me of him.
When I got Krystal, she was 2 or 3 months old, I don't remember exactly now.
Mm-hmm.
And I just remember one day her dad came to the door, and there he was with the baby. And I'm sorry to say her mother had gone off somewhere, I don't know. And Jim didn't know either, her dad. And so it was just sort of like from that moment on I took care of Krystal.
Here's where you come in. The film is still in production, and the goal is to have it done by October 1st. The editors are already working toward a rough cut and eventually a final cut of this film, but they need to be paid. Once the final cut is complete, the goal is to have this film submitted to major film festivals. There is a cost that comes from submitting this film to major film festivals. However, through the film festival circuit, this film has the potential to be distributed worldwide. My educational background in writing actually led me to film school. I decided I wanted to learn how to make the movies that I was writing at San Francisco State, so I joined the Art Institute of California in Sacramento in 2010 October. That was where I met many of these high-quality filmmakers and others. Because I have teenagers is the reason why I noticed William on the side of the road. It's the reason why I pulled over and said, "Hi, I'm Candice. What's your name?" That small conversation began a whole change, And hopefully this change that came about in William and Crystal's life will spread an epidemic. And hopefully it'll inspire you and others to reach out and help someone. If we all agreed to help just one person, the changes would be immense.
For I'm broken down.